Hello, welcome to Telangana Flash News 24/7. To subscribe to this channel, click on the subscribe button and to get instant updates to your mobile, tap on the bell icon. This is a recruitment notification from ECIL, Electronics Corporation of India Limited, a leading public sector company. It is inviting applications from dynamic and result-oriented young engineers with post-training placements at its headquarters in Hyderabad, or in any of zonal branch site offices located across India. For this, minimum disciplines and essential qualifications are given. Here are the disciplines: ECE, number of posts 50 are there, and upper-age relaxation as upper-age limit as on 31/12/2017, 25 years, and CSE, 20 posts are there, mechanical 14 posts are there, total 84 posts are there, and qualification, first class engineering degree with minimum 65% marks in aggregate and 55% for SCSTs from AICTE approved colleges, and the candidates having post graduation qualification in engineering are not eligible to apply. Please make a note of this. Candidates having post graduation qualification in engineering are not eligible to apply, and candidates have to submit a single online application for the following branch of posts: branch ECE and base qualification BTech, BE, BSc engineering, in this electronics and communication engineering, electronics and telecommunication engineering, electronics technology, and GATE 18 paper code EC, and CSC computer science engineering, in this computer engineering, computer technology, and GATE 18 paper code is CS, mechanical, mechanical engineering, mechanical production engineering, and GATE code is ME, and candidates having any other dual combination discipline degree, for example, production engineering, automobile engineering, CSE IT, mechatronics, and construction engineering, etc., other than those specifically mentioned above, are not eligible to apply. These exclusions are only indicative and not exhaustive. No equivalent qualifications shall be accepted. And stipends: selected candidates will have to undergo training for a period of 1 year on a stipend of 38,430 per month. They are also entitled for provident fund and leave, etc. And all these details you can go through. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link and this page will be displayed. You can see all these details clearly. Reservation of posts are given, relaxation and exemption is given, general conditions you can go through. Read all the instructions carefully before you apply. Application fee is 500 and it is exempted for SC, ST, PWD candidates. And how to apply is given. Eligible candidates have to apply online through the website careers.ecil.co.in. The online application process will be operational from 16/1/2018, January 16th, and will end on February 15th. Okay, and making payment of application fee online mode is also given here. Instructions for making the payment also is given. Please go through these details. Click on the link in the video description and read all the instructions carefully before you apply. Method of selection is given here. Important dates: commencement of online registration, it starts from 16th January and will end on 15th February. Interview date is given here. Availability of interview call letter for download, all these details you can go through. Okay, this is about the recruitment notification from ECIL. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. Thank you. Thanks for watching.